The greatest risk in life is not doing what you want today and betting that you'll be able to do it later, sometime in your life. When I was a kid, it was obvious, clear as day, that my great passion was integrative medicine. When I was little, I would buy these books on meditation and mysticism and herbal medicine, and I would read about the old mystics of history, the ancient physicians of history. And it was so obvious, if anyone had a childhood calling, then that was definitely me. It was really clear that this was the path that I was really born to go into. But as I got older, I started talking to adults and my excitement would come through. And when I shared that this was the thing that I wanted to do more than anything else, they didn't seem that excited for me. They would only praise practicality over excitement. They would praise money over impact. They would say, why don't you just take the safe, secure road? And what if you made six figures at this job that was powerful and prestigious? So in my early 20s, where even though I knew what I always wanted to do, I gave up on my dream. And I closed that door, and I shut off my intuition. So it wasn't surprising that I was so depressed throughout my 20s, that even when life was good, when I went to bed at night in the dark, it felt pretty meaningless, my life. Like, why bother? If I reached the highest level in this field and in this industry that I'm in, what would be the point? And that's why, as I got older, it made me realize, when I began to listen to my intuition again, that the greatest risk you can make in your life is not doing what you love today, betting on the fact that you will have enough time in the future to do what you love. But the irony is that that's not necessarily true, and that time is not guaranteed, that you won't always have a shot, that when you start pursuing the things that excite you the most, today, that is when the magic happens, because there is no someday. And the paradox is that when you begin doing that thing that has always spoken to you the most, you will meet with that unnatural level of success and daily excitement and fulfillment that you'd been looking for your whole life, your whole childhood, and all the material things you'd wanted will come through that thing that excites you the most. When you instead take the true risk and you bet on yourself.